Hi, welcome to today's Daily Dose of Emunah. The month of Cheshvan is freshly upon us, so let's make it good. It's interesting how this month actually brings with it this cool, refreshing, sort of crisp weather, the change of the leaves. This month, we're actually working hard at just remaining still, at taking in all that work that we worked so hard. We worked so hard on ourselves. We came to such an emotional place. We reached an honest, hopefully an honest place, a deep, powerful place. We touched an energy within ourselves that we really hadn't touched before. And God willing, we were also in a more joyful, truthful place within ourselves. And we're going to work to hold on to that. We're going to work to hold on unto that energy. And in that stillness of this month, where there's no chagim, there are, so to speak, no celebrations, we're still aglow from the spiritual elevation of everything that we went through. It is this month that we get to relish in the work and all of that ultimate high. All of those achievements, God willing, we're going to look to implement it and bring it down to earth. So just as in the days of past, when the Jews would pilgrimage up and ascend towards Jerusalem and spend all the holidays there, but at one point when the holidays were over, just like now, they needed to go back home. They needed to go back to home to take all that high and bring it, infuse it into their mundane everyday life. And there's no question that just like some of us feel today, a little bit down, a little bit borderline misplaced, sometimes even disoriented, because there's sort of like this slump after all these chagim, one after the other, and now, so what, we go back to business as usual? So we have to bring all that down into our lives. We have to figure out for ourselves what and how we could be the best that we can be, taking ourselves to a new and better place. So we're all here to bring good into this world. We're here to express ourselves as good, kind, caring. We're the people of humanity. We're a people with morality. We're here to give tzedakah, to be caring of one another, to go beyond ourselves so that we could be the best that we could be. We made some promises. We want to keep them. We set certain things into action. So now we need to go beyond ourselves to be who we want and who we believe we are actually meant to be. So during this month, there might be some resistance. And so the question to ask is, why am I so resistant to live up to those things that just a few weeks ago I felt that I could live up? And so this month, we're going to wrestle. We're going to wrestle our way up to the top, to the spiritual growth. Whereas a few weeks ago, we were able to set all kinds of different goals. This month, God willing, we're going to maintain the greatest level of emunah that we thus was able to practice, and that's the level of emunah in ourselves. The level that we believe in ourselves, that we could be that person that we set our goal to be, that we sort of promised ourselves that we're going to try to be. So God willing, with the change of season, with the crisp, fresh air, with the stillness of this month, let's sit back and let's see how we can get our feet to the ground and really implement a lot of that which we set up for ourselves in the past few weeks. Sending you all Emunah hugs for a great Emunah-filled day.